Hi guys, it's Michelle. Welcome to my channel, Grateful Creations. Well, tonight I am doing a painting for my aunt. It was her birthday on All Souls Day, and I want to do a 12 by 36 sofa painting for her. I'm going to be doing the shadow pour, so I'm going to put down my first coat. You don't have to put one coat down. This gives it a little bit more muted colors. Yeah, my aunt lives in Northern Ontario, near Wyerton. I guess it would be Wyerton. She lives in Wyerton now. This way. I'm almost hitting you guys. A shot of all the colors. There's so many of them. It would take me half an hour just to go over them with you. So, yeah. In this piece, she said she wants lots of greens. So, we also have lots of browns and taupes. I am saving some colors. This is golden, green gold. Do the magic part. This part. Ooh, that was a little too much. That's too much. Where's my? Here it is. I'm liking this already. Whoa, sorry. Gotcha, guys. And right over into that corner. I might leave that up there. Yeah. All right. Wow, I love love paint reactions. Although, I did. Oopsie, that corner. It doesn't matter, we're gonna be blow drying it anyways. High fan, cool. Set for a minute. So, we got the greens, we got the little peachy melony color, we got the berries, and we got the taupe in the right-hand corner. Very specific. And I've got lots of drips here. I can use them over and over again. We'll have to see what color comes out of it. I don't like that, damn it. All right, I'm gonna do something drastic. I just don't like that corner. It's too contrived. All right, so what I'm gonna do is put down a good amount of this. So it's got something to actually slide on. And then now I'm going to blow it. I've made a complete mess of this place tonight. Yeah, I like it. Much better. Much better. Got all kinds of cells coming up there, too. Very cool. Alright. I don't know if that's too light or if she wanted it darker or... We'll find out. I like it. I like it a lot. Oh, here comes the rain. I'll be bringing you guys down for a close-up very shortly. Hey guys, I'm back. Here's the, I hope I got you guys in frame. Yes. Oh no, yes. It's a long frame. So, I'm really happy with this. Ice, it's not time for breakfast yet. There's some berries in the corner. I hope I've captured what her vision is. This is for you, Mim. Happy birthday. Oh my. Someone's not used to daylight savings time. So there's a area of taupe color in this corner. Oh my, some more berries on this side. I really love it. I love this. Yeah, I had to really struggle with this corner. But I had to scrape it twice. But I'm happy with the results. And looks like I'm going to be going to feed Kitty pretty soon. Not that he needs it. He's huge. His name is no longer Ice. It's Iceberg. All right, guys. Please be safe and create. Please like, share, and subscribe. Ciao for now.
Sorry about the noise. We're doing some kind of construction across the street. So this is maybe 13, 14 hours and it's dry. This is just, I love it, I love it. I don't know, I haven't heard from my aunt yet, but yeah. I'm gonna be doing more of these. I can't believe it's dry already. Then paints. I take it outside, but it's even louder. Yeah. I think I got all the things that she wanted. I'm hoping. So pretty. This right here. All right. I know it's very rare that I put a dried result out, so there you go. Woohoo! I have more paints. I think I'm gonna do more. Haha.